it is a city where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Naples in southern Italy. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Napoli, and they take on Empoli.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The Napoli starting 11. David Ospina begins in goal. Lorenzo Insigne starts with Matteo Politano in the wide areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And the starting 11 for Empoli.
Well, as you can see, it's a fairly narrow midfield, so it does mean that the fullbacks need to break forward at the right time. But it's the number 10 who really has to affect the game today.
Very much looking forward to this contest. And Napoli get the proceedings underway. Make some progress with the ball at his feet. Zielinski. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Andrea Pinamonti. Oh, good vision, but not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Osimhen. Well, Napoli have defended with real vigour and resolve throughout this campaign, and the statistics speak for themselves.
Well, they've been so solid at the back, whether it's in front of their own fans or away from home. I think it comes down to communication. They're just so well drilled and organised. Hopefully for the neutrals, they do concede the first one today.
Tremendous challenge. Andrea Pinamonti. Zhurkovsky. Well, it's one pass after another. Federico Di Francesco. Would really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Zielinski. An encouraging move from Napoli. And he's through here. Magnificent defending. Federico Di Francesco. Zhurkovsky. Andrea Pinamonti. Pinamonti using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Mario Rui. It's with Koulibaly. Victor Osimhen. Zielinski. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Onguissa. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Federico Di Francesco. Losing possession. Lorenzo Insigne. A chance to whip it in. Pulls it back. A fine reading of the situation. Petar Stojanovic. Di Francesco. Henderson. Szymon Ziurkowski. Federico Di Francesco. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Now Napoli in a position of menace. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Ziurkowski. Luperto. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Henderson. Pinamonti. Well, Napoli did well to regain control of the ball. Zielinski, Fabian, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Henderson, Andrea Pinamonti. Nedim Bayrami. Oh, moving it nicely. Can he finish? And the challenge, crisp and clean. He's driven in the corner. Smuggled away. Could be. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here.
Federico Di Francesco.
Koulibaly. And now Zielinski. Politano. Moving the ball effectively. Zielinski. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Fantastically taken free kick, but no reward.
Yeah, whenever he steps forward, I expect him to hit the target, and he's only inches away there.
Anguissa, now Insigne, Anguissa, an alert intervention, well it's Napoli's turn now,
Well, as the stats confirm, Napoli have had the lion's share of the ball. But unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from. They certainly need to up the tempo.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Over it comes. He did his job defensively. But he keeps going. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead?
Well, as the replay shows, that's gone in off the post. His heart must have been in his mouth there. It's a good finish in the end.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Bayrami. Nedim Bayrami. Here's Luperto. Andrea Pinamonti. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Excellent vision. Has someone to play it to. Really vital interception. Insigne. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Szymon Ziurkowski. So a throw in here. Mario Rui. It's with Koulibaly. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Lorenzo Insigne. And Politano with it. An encouraging move from Napoli. Zielinski. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Szymon Ziurkowski. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Petar Stojanovic. Henderson. Federico Di Francesco. Committed challenge. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Very much looking forward to this contest, and Napoli get the proceedings underway. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Could be. And it's in. What a match this is turning out to be! Fantastically taken free kick, but no reward.
Yeah, whenever he steps forward, I expect him to hit the target, and he's only inches away then.
And he keeps going. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Nedim Bayrami. Well, fine use of the ball. Federico Di Francesco. Well, possibilities inside the box. Pinamonti. Strong play here. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Andrea Pinamonti. And intercepts again. Oh, they've lost it. Very quick thinking there. Osimhen. Now he must favour the cross. Politano. It's still there for him. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Zielinski. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Bayrami. Szymon Ziurkowski. Oh, he's given it away. Federico Di Francesco. An authoritative challenge. Osimhen. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lorenzo Insigne. Insigne. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Petar Stojanovic. Bayrami. Pinamonti has it. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well read to put an end to that attack. Onguissa. Thirty minutes left for play. Bayrami. Henderson. Nedim Bayrami. Can he do it to take the lead? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Lorenzo Insigne. It's a good Napoli move in the making. Politano, Onguissa, and struggling to get the shot off. Can he put them in front? Federico Di Francesco. Szymon Ziurkowski. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Victor Osimhen. It's with Onguissa. And the emphasis is on creativity. Cuts it back. Politano. Can he put it away? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Onguissa. Oh, surely. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Jurkowski. Di Francesco. Well, Napoli have it once again. Into the final 20 minutes. Onguissa. And Napoli now in potentially a dangerous position. Zielinski just made sure nothing came of that. Jurkowski. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Nedim Bayrami. Pinamonti. A real defensive commitment there. Lorenzo Insigne. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And take it away. Koulibaly. On to Mario Rui. Fabian. Zielinski. Victor Osimhen. Insigne. Fabian. Must take the lead here. Pivotal moment defensively. Politano. Parisi. Luperto. Henderson. Pinamonti has it. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Pinamonti. He could pick out a teammate. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Well, a disappointing touch, really, and it's going to be a goal kick here. Mario Rui. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Now he must favour the cross. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Di Francesco. Henderson. Pinamonti. That's a useful cross. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the... couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And the strike could not get any better. He hit through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Fabian.
Well, still time for them to level it. Koulibaly. It's with Onguissa. He's using his strength to good effect.
Dries Mertens.
Mertens. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, this deserves another look. Just see the bend he gets on the ball. That's a great bit of skill and an excellent goal.
So back underway and level pegging at 3-3. Strong play here on the shielding front. Zielinski. Perfectly positioned to take it away. On the attack, is there to be late excitement?
Federico Di Francesco.
Can they forge ahead? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up?
Well, these Napoli fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
And he's through here. Great work defensively, but still the chance. And with that, the 90 minutes have come to an end, an even contest. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Mario Rui. And a good-looking pass. Politano. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Verre. Pinamonti has it. And on the ball, Valerio Verre. And unable to keep possession. Lorenzo Insigne. Now let's see if something comes of this. Politano. And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Could be, and it's in! What a match this is turning out to be!
And he keeps going.
Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve!
Pinamonti. That's a useful cross.
Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Dries Mertens. Mertens.
How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all, and no wonder they're celebrating.